must say, I'm rather partial to this valley. Take air for one. Makes your hands feel. Never smelled air like this in my life. I bet if we spend a week there, it won't just cure Anna. It'll make Colonel grow his feet back. Dave, this is one bumpy ride. The rails are all bent. The whole track seems to be fixing to slide down. I sure hope it can hold our weight. Let's hail the Aurora and tell them to take the other road. Come in, Aurora. This is Forward Recon. Do you read? Over.
Guys caught your friend, but I can see your two are not bandits. I'll help you out if you don't do anything stupid. You've got to run now. Just stay out of sight and you'll be fine. Catch you later!
Thank you. Avast! Stop right there!
It's the brethren of the coaster! Take another step and we'll run our river!
Aye! Another step and you die! Ha ha!
Yeah, so beat it, you scallywag! If you know what's good for your ground-loving ass! Even one of you drifters we caught today is too much!
Aye! Be a good doggy and get lost! Get him, Matthews!
Loving ass. Even one of you drifters we caught today is too much.
Aye. Be a good doggy and get lost.
thinking about asking all this time. All this pirate stuff, the corpses on the post. Do you guys really think the teacher wanted this?
The teacher wanted us to defend ourselves.
Well, none of this stuff helps. The bandits have been seen in the village again. Plus, our guys caught a drifter today.
This just means they need us to remind them the lesson. That's why we're here. We'll catch a couple and make some fresh scarecrows.
Well, bandits, I do understand. They did terrible things here.
There's someone near those sandbags, can you see? What's behind that car? That bastard. I'll find him. Don't be afraid of.
I'm fucking missing you.
Let's cut the rope and take him to the camp with the first one.
Hey, wait a minute. You pioneers already have one, and this is our catch.
He got caught on our turf.
The net is mine, so bite me.
Oh, yeah? Well, why did you set the trap on our turf, then? Besides, you already have an intruder's backpack.
I dived for the backpack, and you chickened out.
Oh, I chickened out? You're pirates! You have more boats! And this one will face the forest court.
Bojumoy, you're all cowards. He's an intruder, an enemy.
What, are you a bandit? What did the teacher say? He said we must be different. Did you forget?
Isn't your head getting a bit too big? The teacher said we have to defend ourselves first. All the rest was later. Did you forget what the intruders would do here? He's an intruder too, so he must die before he brings the others.
Enough! The forest court comes first. The court will decide if we kill him.
You got out, you asshole. It takes real skill to get away from the master of the forest. This means you're dangerous. Damn it. Fucking backpack. I got greedy. Well, shoot me. Or scram. I gotta get ready. Final exam. Tell me. What do you think? He took a hit from the master. Show up. We must at least get the bodies back. Is he called cowards if we don't? Let's push it then.
Still hanging out there. If the master didn't get him,
more reason to hurry up then.
Yeah, let's pick up some.
here at all. Won't even have anywhere to hide if the master of the forest comes.
Huh? Hey, who's that over there? It was just me. Hey, is that an intruder? Why am I even at this place?
You bandit scum!
It's totally go-
Hey.
Roma!
It's the intruder!
Hey. I didn't detect the intruders. First, I only had to shoot once and I kept my eyes shut that time. And it was you who attacked us and raped and killed. We were only defending ourselves. You won't shoot. Well, if you're not going to shoot, then it's true that some intruders are kinda okay. We are pioneers. We only kill the bandits. The pirates, though, they just turn intruders into pincushions, not waiting for the forest court. They also rob, like bandits do. We're different, even though we grew up together. We do as the teacher told us to, but they misinterpret his words. Besides, Olga likes him, and she's an instructor. Just don't kill our people in the camp. There are women and children. Don't hurt them, please. You can go out on the guard. Through the cave. Or my boat.
An intruder go. We could leave the
all of our positions.
Nobody let him go. He escaped. The guard was distracted. And he's being punished.
Well, more intruders come and start cutting into pieces. That's going to be a great help.
Yeah, you'll be running around pissing your pants and shouting, we punish the guard. Or maybe you'll just surrender.
Running at your forte. You said you were going to hold the lumber mill and run.
Don't you dare! The boys died there to the last man! The deadlands are spreading, holding at it harder than keeping one intruder under a lock!
And we will hold the fort camp. Don't be afraid.
From a post once we catch it. Because he's an intruder. Because he came here like a bandit, so he'll get hanged like one. And I dare you to say we are bandits.
Is that a threat?
It's a warning.
I declare the session closed. And now, as hospitality dictates, let's eat together.
How long do you think Vitya is going to stand in the corner for?
No idea. Roman will decide that when he's back. Why?
I just think we shouldn't have put him there. It wasn't he who told the lie, it was a victim. Besides, Olga distracted him.
So he was punished for being dumb, not for lying. You can't really be so stupid when you're guarding something. You know what?
I will be.
Go be diligent somewhere instead of wasting time.
all dried up, but I'm sure.
You fucker! Your people, he's here!
Fingers did he have?
Hey! They got one of ours! The fucking bitch ass! In the house over there!
Thank you.
Okay.